I signed up for the Metea Valley Accelerators program because I'm really interested in science and I want to be a biomedical engineer. So just being here and being able to talk to other kind of scientists kind of just helped me solidify what I want to do when I'm older.
Dean Rowe noticed how I really had like a caring for science. I was always talking about, you know, I want to be an astrophysicist. Being able to come here and like experience all of this, it's cool.
Accelerator program is designed to reach those students that are not represented fully in sciences, encourage and have them experience sciences that they can actually access and see how fun and exciting they are. Fermilab, nationally recognized a government institution that has a great history, and it's for Metea students especially, it's right in our backyard. They have these amazing facilities that they can learn not only physics and other chemistry related things, but as we learned today, the ecology program here is quite extensive. You know, it's a great partnership for our district, allow them to experience sciences that they may not be able to see in a regular classroom.
It is very important for us to engage the Metea Accelerators program because Metea Valley is rich in diversity and something that we are lacking in, especially in the world of physics. It's good for them to start exploring hands-on and exposing them to a lot of these scientists and people working in the lab.
Overall, I'm just really interested in weather and the environment, and I'm pursuing environmental engineering, so I'm really glad I entered this program. My favorite part was definitely the bison day when we were just walking around, analyzing the bison and then picking seeds, because I'm really interested in nature.
My goal, you know, and hope for them is that they can realize that science is accessible. And so I think this program is going to allow students of all ranges academically to see how fun science is and see that STEM can be an option for any student.
If you're on the fence about it, just know that you can do it. Even if you're not good at it, all you have to do is just keep practicing and practicing at math and your science, and you could be here one day too.